Supreme Court has refused to hear the petition filed by the brother of one of the rebel MLAs. A bench of Chief Justice of India Bobade, Justice Gawai and Justice Suryakant has allowed the petitioner to visit the appropriate forum. Congress MLA's Manoj Chaudhary's brother Balram Chaudhary had filed a petition in the Supreme Court seeking the presence and release of Manoj. The petition also seeks release of other MLAs. The petition also seeks the safety arrangements to bring everyone safely back to Madhya Pradesh, although the Supreme Court has refused hearing on this particular petition. So this was the petition moved by one of the rebel MLA's brother. The Supreme Court, though refusing to hear this petition, a bench of Chief Justice of India Bobade, Justice Gawai and Justice Suryakant allowed the petitioner, though, to visit the appropriate forum, but said that the Supreme Court would not hear this petition. Congress MLA Manoj Chaudhary's brother Balram had filed this petition in the Apex Court seeking the presence and release of Manoj and also the release of the other rebel Congress MLAs who are currently in Bengaluru. The petition was also seeking safety arrangements to bring everyone safely back to Madhya Pradesh. Remember, something similar, of course, has been filed by the Congress Party in the Apex Court as well. Meanwhile, a high drama, of course, unfolded at the Ramada Hotel in Bengaluru.